The McCullough girls, Sarah, Julie, Angela, and Katie, are young women whose beauty is only exceeded by their outdoor skills and ability to outshoot almost anyone. At their ranch after their first successful cattle drive, the girls are preparing for the future. On a fishing trip, Angela notices that the creek is lower than it should be for this time of year, concerning as it is the water supply for their cattle. The girls find that a mining company has built a dam on the river, cutting off a needed lifeline for the girls and other nearby ranchers. Banding together with their neighbors to find a solution, the girls confront the mine's manager directly, but the big mining company refuses to release any water. The McCulloughs and the neighboring ranches vow to get their water by any means necessary. Can the girls get the mining company to back down so that they can keep their ranch running? Available online at Amazon.com and BarnesandNoble.com.